take the 2019 Chieftain out for a little ride here. It's Minnesota. Got a beautiful day here, slightly above 40 degrees. For March, it's pretty darn good for Minnesota. So we gotta take advantage of it when the weather's nice. But love this bike so far. It's just been great. Fire it up here. Spin here. Such a nice day. Gorgeous day out. Still quite a bit of snow. Well, a lot of the snow's melted. We got a lot of snow the past month, and got some warm weather recently. Taking a lot of it down, so it's not too bad now. Still quite a bit out there though. Lakes are frozen. You see, there's still people out ice fishing. Warming up. I don't think we'll have more than a couple weeks of ice on the lakes, so those lakes will open up. Hey, it says 48 degrees out now. That's warmer than I thought it was going to get today. It's not too bad. Right turn here. Sometimes you see some turkeys out in these fields. I don't see any wild turkeys today. Just don't want them flying out in front of me. Turkeys and deer. Those are the main hazards around here. You get a deer or a turkey jumping out in front of you, and that's not too good. That can wreck your day. There's some mellow little twisties in here. Those are kind of fun. Nothing too serious. It's not like riding in the mountains. Gotta love those strips of crack patch. Things get pretty slippery when it's kind of cool out like this. Turkeys out here either. Not a bit of melted water though. They got eggs. I I'm hoping we get some warmer weather here pretty soon. I think we're supposed to get up in the 50s for a few days next week. Of course, there's going to be some rain that comes with that, but we'll be heading in the right direction. It's Friday today, I know, but next weekend, a week out, is we've got a grand opening at the Indian dealership in St. Paul. It's been open for a while, but they're doing a grand opening next Saturday, it's a week from tomorrow. Plan on riding down there. It's about a 40-mile ride from where I am, but yeah, it's kind of sketchy. It might be rainy, but if it's not too cold, I don't mind riding in the rain, but it might be cold. Another run along the lake here, see what's going on. We got 327 miles on this Chieftain so far. It's been pretty cold. I haven't had a chance to get a lot of miles on it. Got to get that first 500 so I can get all that break-in, all those break-in fluids changed. Get the real fluids and the real oil. Good to go till 5,000. Then I can actually start doing some motorcycle trips. So trying to just get that first 500 pounded out here before it gets too warm, because I know I'm going to be riding a lot and I don't want to end up on a trip on the bike and have to stop before I hit 500 miles. The dealership I bought it from, Bison Thunder, they covered the oil changes for the first 2 years, so wouldn't want to be on the road somewhere and have another dealership do it, because it's free if I bring it to Bison Thunder. So these first few oil changes, I should be able to get over 10,000 in the first 2 years. So shouldn't be a problem. I'm sure I'll do a lot more miles than that. It's like so much fun to ride. I don't know. Well, rather hits, I'm going to be on it all the time. I'm my daily driver to work. You know, it's hard. You can't ride here in Minnesota. You can't ride in the winter too much. The roads get really icy, so it's pretty rough to try to ride a motorcycle in the winter. So I got to drive my pickup truck, my four-wheel drive, snowstorms and all that. I used to drive that to work in the winter. But in the summer, I ride the motorcycle as much as possible. You know, boy, I tell you, it's nice when you can jump on a bike and have a put a smile on your face on the way to work. By the time you get to work, you're just grinning big and anxious for the end of the day to hit so you can get back on it and ride some more. That's kind of the way it is. I don't know, we'll see. I get on the bike sometimes, a nice day, pretty hard to make it to work, but I guess that's what PTO is for, right? Yeah. Love the smell of burning leaves. It's kind of a fall smell, but I guess some people clean those up in the spring. They're pretty wet though. I don't think it burned very good. they got a new restaurant opening up here. That's pretty close to our house. Here on Forest Lake, between Lake 2 and Lake 3. Used to be, years ago, a different restaurant, Willow Point. And then it became an Aqua, which was another one in White Bear Lake. But they sold that, shut that down, and sold that to a guy from Owens Marine's Eatery, and now it's going to be Third Gear. Anyway, sounds like it's going to be a little more affordable. Hopefully it's good food and just really convenient. It's so close for us, so close to our house. It'd be really nice. Sandhill cranes out here in the pond. I don't see any today. There's old Olaf waiting for me to come home. There it is though. Sure is a great bike.
Like it a lot.